Action.
The boss has gone back at his word again. He said I could go part-time, but he's called me in for another meeting tomorrow morning. This is the third time this month I will have worked 5 days instead of three. It's starting to drive me mad.
Well, there's no need to get so het up about it. Pete and Gail want us to go out for dinner tonight. What do you reckon?